Namibians, brothers and sisters. My name is Martin Kato Kato, president of National Democratic Party, NDP, servant of people and of the Lord. The time has come, the power and the opportunity is now in your hands. The choice is yours. Decide well, vote wisely, and vote for the NDP for change. And let us vote for development. Let us do away from party color politics and think of the poor people out there. The poor or the poorest Namibians, the marginalized groups, the less privileged people, and the disadvantaged groups. Our party, NDP, is fighting for the rights of the homeless, landless people. Fellow Namibians, particularly the Namibian youth countrywide, the time has come to join, support, and vote for the National Democratic Party, NDP, in this local, regional authority elections. NDP is not a tribal political party, but a national party. Therefore, I'm calling upon all the Namibian youth, wherever they found themselves in our country, irrespective of their religion, tribe, or skin color, to join and vote for the NDP party now. The party is growing and becoming very strong, well organized and determined to succeed this time around. This is the only political party which can represent the concerns and the interests of all the youth in our country. This is the only ladder the youth must use to occupy those regional offices. Fellow Namibians, NDP Party is the only vehicle to reach us to our developing point of correction, developmental destination. Once voted in power or office, NDP will make sure that the followings are done. We will investigate the sky rocketing price of our housing in our town and the country at large. We call off all the municipality bills for our old pensioners. Their water and electricity bills will be cancelled countrywide. Fellow Namibians, we will stop the demolition of our poor people's houses countrywide. We'll fight the government to reduce the tax of civil servants, since there was no salary increment for the past 3 years, and reinstate the fishing workers who lost their jobs due to fish root scandals. Fellow Namibians, the NDP, according to NDP manifesto, there are 13 points plan outcome or outline as follows: to ensure food security, job creation and job security, advocate for the public services, to ensure health nations, ensure the educated nation, free and affordable housing, fair and equitable land distribution, to advocate for the social protection plan, to promote unity, peace and security, to promote equality and justice for all, a democratic and accountable government, value addition and the beneficiation of mineral resources, as our country is so rich in all resources. Protection of Mother Nature, good governance, vote for NDP federal state, vote for NDP to accommodate all ethnic groups equally, vote for NDP in order to implement free education from kindergarten to tertiary education. Viva NDP, viva. NDP Serena, viva NDP, viva. Viva democracy, viva.